These are numerical related to the most probable velocity of hydrogen molecules, which is given as x at a temperature of T degree centigrade. And at a temperature of 2T plus 273 degree centigrade, all the molecules are dissociated into atoms. Means hydrogen molecules dissociated into hydrogen atoms. And we need to find out the new most probable velocity. Means the most probable velocity of the hydrogen atoms is to be calculated. So to solve this, definitely we need to use the formula for calculating most probable velocity, isn't it? And that is equal to Cp equal to root over 8RT by pi m. So the most probable velocity of hydrogen molecules, and that is given as x. So x is equal to root over 8R. And temperature, what is temperature? It is T degree centigrade. Can you write the T directly here? No, it is T plus 273, because always we need to substitute the temperature in Kelvin scale. Remember, even though it is given as capital T, it does not mean the temperature is in Kelvin. It is only given like that. So it is T degree centigrade, means T plus 273 Kelvin divided by pi into molecular mass of hydrogen is equal to 2. Then the most probable velocity of the hydrogen atoms, let me take this one as equal to y, and that is equal to root over 8R, and now the temperature is given as 2T plus 273 degree centigrade. It becomes 2T plus 546 Kelvin, isn't it, divided by pi. And now we can't take the molecular mass here, because now we are calculating the most probable velocity of hydrogen atoms. So we need to take atomic mass, which is equal to 1. So these are the two points where you might go wrong. One is while substituting the temperature, which is given as T degree centigrade here. So it is T plus 273, and here it is 2T plus 273. So we need to add another 273 to make it 2T plus 546 Kelvin. And the second one, the molecular mass for hydrogen molecules is 2, whereas here we can't substitute the molecular mass as the hydrogen molecules are dissociated into atoms. So it is equal to 1. So now take the ratio of x and y. This will be cancelled out. This will be cancelled out. This one will be cancelled out. So out of this, and while cancelling this, we can take 2 as common, and this becomes 2 into T plus 273. So one more 2 remains here. So finally we get it as root over 1 upon 4. It is nothing but 1 by 2. So y is equal to 2 into x, means the most probable velocity of the hydrogen atoms is equal to twice that of the most probable velocity of the hydrogen molecules under these conditions of temperature.